more than an anti-inflammatory, more than all the things and stuff. Just move it slow.
Right.
I don't know if you see the wall climb they have you do. It's four shoulders, I think.
Really?
You put your hand here and you just literally pretend that spider crawl up, crawl down, crawl. And it looks stupid and you feel like an idiot doing it, but it's like, oh, hey.
Yeah, no, I mostly just do like kind of simple movements.
Yeah. What? Stop hitting me!
Stretch out and loose and not let it just be bound up all the time. I have to work, so I mean, I do put it through its paces as well.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, even if you're just don't walk, watching TV or something, just, don't do this.
The first week I did ice it and put it in a brace a lot.
Sure.
But then after that first week.
Oh, shit.
Stretched and exercised a lot. I'm a pretty fast eater.
You look like you're in shape.
It turned out to be a small muscle.
You mind my asking, how old are you?
38.
Damn it!
I it actually starts to feel a little sore after a while.
Right.
Like, oh, okay, I'm taking rest. And... Last exchange!
Ow!
Okay.
Did that gorget pay for itself?